Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing some Dark Age of Warcraft. We're playing as Horde. As Horde? Let's go, my friends. Let's go. We got this.
I am our hero has been slain. Yes, lord. We're under attack.
For honor, the spirits are restless.
I am yours,
Lokrigan.
Our allied hero has been slain.
Okay, I feel like this time I'm doing a better job. I know I have 200 ping, by the way, when I'm the host. That's kinda weird. Not gonna lie. But, you know, it's whatever. Okay, this time I'm doing a way better job, as you can see. I feel like I'm doing a way, way better job. Come on, boys, we have a job to do. We have a job to do. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. And the book of Drektar is reset. Rest assured, the bottle is empty now, so no more poison for me. As long as you don't go to the local shop nearby now and buy another one, yes. Okay, this time I'm executing this threat way better way. Way better way. Nice. Huge. I'm gonna miss a lot of lumber. I feel like lumber gonna be Oh man, I feel like I gotta go ham on lumber. Absolute ham on lumber. Before I even start creeping right now. Let's make some control groups, shall we? Just a little bit. Just a little. A little bit.
My eyes are Our town is under attack.
Are you here? Yes, Chelsea.
Okay. Come on, boys. Don't be idiots. The portal is there. The portal is very buggy for those who don't know. So yeah, it requires you some move there, shift enter, shift follow. Cancer. It requires you to be to do a little bit of cancerous move. Hello. Hello. I kinda late, my friend. How did you guys get outside? Yeah, well, I feel like maybe it's not too bad of an idea to get caster upgrades. Yeah, like I said, you see, I have a lot of gold, but I have no lumber at all. Even with all these workers. Quite a cancerous sight. Thank you. Yeah, shout out to my ally. Yeah, like, he knows what's going on. Helps me with, like, my lumber crisis. And what so not. Come on, man. Oh yes, I have healing on my Kodos. I forgot I have healing on my Kodos. Damn fucking right, dude. No rune of resurrection. Sad. Better than good, man. I'm doing awesome. Doing awesomely good. Okay, finally I can make some proper control groups.
Yes, Lord Chief. destiny await.
Master? Huh? Spoke how can I help you, Master?
Director.
Mukhtar. Yes? Yes?
Your eyes are open.
What do you want?
There you go. Let's make demolishers. I feel like we're fine. So I have, yeah, I'm coming to be 4 or 5 upgrades, right? I feel like it's okay. Like I probably don't need more than that. I probably will not need more than that. Very likely. Got some leftovers here. What is this threat? So Garrosh is being trapped in Outland. So you teleport to rescue him. After that, you solo level Garrosh. So you become Garrosh's horde. It's a cheese. It's a little cheese threat that not many players do, but it's actually very good. It's very, very good. It's one of the best strategies out there, for sure. For sure, for sure. For sure, for sure. The boost was a gift. Man, you're making so many excuses. Kinda sus. Kinda sus, not gonna lie.
We're under attack. Direct
me. I'll send you pictures. Yeah, please do. Warchief! There you go.
Our town is under attack.
Yeah, so all orcs now receive Garrosh leadership, 10% chance to dodge and 10% chance to crit. Garrosh becomes, well, chaos damage, 100 damage plus 100, about 100 strength. You see for yourself, the guy is just a beast. You guys were supposed to go there. Motherfuckers. I'm being told your Discord is inactive or you block me, I don't know. I didn't block you, that's for sure. You probably didn't find the right Discord, maybe? I don't know. Man, I need a bloodlust. Just under the stream, there is a link for the Discord, and then I'm there. The Warchief of the Discord. Okay, I need to revive my heroes, ideally. And he leaves the game. Understandable, have a good day.
We're under attack.
Be happy to.
I went ham on Lumber. I went absolute ham on Lumber. Yo, Gray, if you ever need Lumber, just ask, man. I gotcha. Okay, now we need control points. Now we need lots of control points. ideally the whole Kalimdor. Oh, you're fighting Orange! Man, I was spacing out so much in my own, like, in my own shit, you know? Spear of Durotar. Spear of Durotar. Okay, I'm gonna revive Rexxar. I'm gonna revive this dude. He choked me with 8 wisps. What do you mean 8 wisps? He's orange. He's a spellcaster dude. He's not supposed to have that, right? Ships. Oh, okay, I see. Horn of Scenarios.
We're under attack. Direct. Our town is under attack. Our allied town is being attacked.
So I basically achieved the event and I no longer need to solo level up Garrosh. Yeah, that's how you play Dark Age of Warcraft. This map is all about solo leveling one guy, getting the event, and then playing the game. Yep, yep.
Our allied town is being attacked. Something you're doing? I can do that. What you want? Where?
Nice. I got a caster buff. I feel like we are doing fine. I feel like we are doing fine. Oh yeah, Misha has Roar. I totally forgot about that. Misha has Roar. Okay, dude. Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking god. This is so annoying.
Our town is under attack.
Ready to work. He doesn't let me land anywhere.
Life ready to work. Master, ready to my work. Life for the Lord. Something in doing? We're my life for the Lord. Yes.
Smoke. Literally doesn't let me land anywhere.
We're under attack!
Good luck, bitch. Oh, he left the game. Yeah, Scourge left the game. If I just being persistent about me allying him, but yeah, I don't want to. Since I already have an ally.
What lies before me?
I already have an ally.
Huh? Double, what you want? Yes,
I'm ready to track.
Work complete.
Unleash my strength.
Work complete. Work complete. My life. We're under attack. No time. My life for the Lord. My life for the Lord. My life for the Lord. My life for the Lord.
What is Richard playing? Dwarf? 30 CPs dwarf? Holy moly. Holy moly.
Flush them out.
Yes. What lies before? We're under attack. What do you want? No time.
My glory nears. Unleash my strength.
Something in doing? What do you want? We're complete. What lies before us? Work complete.
My life for the Lord.
Yeah. Alright, let's go, Kathun.
We're under
attack. Bro, might just all denied. Shouldn't be denied. Yeah, I know.
Which I'm ready to track.
Master, work complete.
What do you mean? Well, there you go.
What lies before me? Our paths converge.
What do you want?
Yeah, man, I know. I feel like you have been out from the channel for fucking so long. For so long. I still remember playing that zombie assault you requested. Damn. Alright, let's reveal the map real fast.
Flush them out. Flush them out.
Work complete.
Unleash my strength.
Yes, double. We're under attack. Work complete.
Master,
slow move.
I'm ready to try.
My life for the Lord. My life for the Lord. We need more gold.
My life lies before me.
Okay. See, we didn't even take his control point there. Had a lot of private shit to do. Mortgage to pay off. Got truck driver's license as well as a forklift license. The fuck is a forklift license? What the fuck is that? Little shit running in warehouse. Forklift license chat. Forklift is a machine used to carry heavy loads, and here you need license for it. Kick. I feel like we're doing fine, like, kinda slow. But, you know. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. I don't really like that Orange is not leaving the game. But, you know.
We're under attack.
Like, what can I do about it, you know?
Our town is under attack. We're complete. What lies before? We're under attack.
Yes. I'm ready to track.
We're under attack. My life for the war.
This is kind of rough. You're gonna annoy the shit out of us for a very long time. I feel like. Yeah.
Our town is under attack.
Lies before me.
We're under attack.
Get on with it.
Are there enemies above?
Thank you, man.
We're under attack.
Yes.
Richard is huge. Yeah, he's a big boy. In time.
Master, what do you want?
Unleash my strength.
We need more gold.
Yes, I can do this.
I go. We're under attack.
Track.
Yes.
What lies before me?
Research on the order. Die.
Okay.
We're under attack!
4 HP per second is not that bad, actually. I don't know. Whatever, nah. Lifesteal was better. On him, especially. He went Dark Iron. He went Dark Iron right now. Okay. Okay. Alright. So scenarios cannot be summoned if there is no tree, apparently. Okay. Dark Age of Warcraft, like, the map is so big, I'm PvE'ing already for so long. That is ridiculous to me. Like, the PvE just never stops. It's like a never-ending PvE, you know, just like macroing, not fighting anyone, just a pure macro. So yeah, for example, I could teleport and punch someone in Northrend. I could continue to hit the orange. Like, orange still in the game for whatever reason given. The guy, like, doesn't give up. The guy doesn't give up. Free control points. I don't even know where he has these three control points, honestly. My logic is the following.
Onward,
Alright. Oh, the guy is still alive. So, we gotta push him more, I guess. Do I have a shipyard? So he has no Kaltiras destroyers, those big orange ships that he has, that are absolutely unkillable. He no longer has them. All I need to do is make my own fleet now and finish the guy off.
Yes, what you want? I'm ready to
try. I don't know though.
We're under attack.
What lies before me?
My main army is not doing jack shit meanwhile, so.
We're under attack. We're under attack.
I'm getting stuck everywhere where it's possible to get stuck. Why am I unit lagging so much? My units are moving like complete idiots. Like not in a straight line, but like they're just, you know, lagging in on every movement they're doing. Okay, this is one of the reason. Why my unit lagging?
We're under attack! My life before. I need order.
This is another reason why I'm unit lagging.
What lies before me? I'm ready
to holy fuck, they're moving so badly. This might be another one. Oh, this is another reason why I'm unit lagging. Okay, they're moving a little bit better now. Okay. What about you guys here? Oh my god, of course! That was the cause of my unit lag. Yeah, when units cannot reach the destination, they send like the overload, you know, the commands. Like, we are trying to get there, we are trying to get there, we are trying to get there, you know. But like, they cannot get there. At least that's how I see it myself, and I think it works that way. So, like, units on the coast, yeah. Because, like, look, I press left, that's now I press right. You see, like, there is a big delay. Well, now it's way less. Okay, now I can fight, actually. Now I can actually fight, I think.
We're under attack!
Okay, it's also a heal. Good.
We're under attack. Something you doing? What do you want?
Oh wait, 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 hold on, hold on, hold on. What was that? Another unit lag. Okay, they're moving way better now. Yeah, they're moving way better now. He's still there.
We're complete.
Interesting.
We're complete. We're complete.
Bro, I wish I had Batriders. Batriders would be amazing. So many workers. Ultimate bug. Didn't get it. Oh, you have the Batriders. Nice. Yeah, nice destroying my barracks when I can just make the new ones. It's not like you're forcing to fight me. Because of the unit lag, I cannot, like, do you see how they move? They move so badly. But I can't do shit with it. Oh my fucking god. Okay, another source of unit lag. Canceled my stun. I mean, my TP. Okay. Just gonna keep on running. Kodos. An army of Kodos. I have so many units everywhere. Yeah, units are everywhere. Everywhere I go. I feel like the problem with Garrosh is his mana, if I were to point it out. How is he so slippery? What? Is he like a size of a bug? How does he fit between these buildings? What? Oh my god! Garrosh, it's on you now. Actually, Rexxar. Go, Rexxar, go! Fun game. Ruby. Okay. Well, that was minus Ragnaros, I guess. It annoyed the shit out of me. I don't know. Hello. You got some workers right here. Well, I have workers. Does this give mana regen? It only increases the mana pool, right? Garrosh's spells are very, very, very expensive. What do you mean, clear the harbor for us? Why? No, fight back. Fight back.
We're under attack! I want to walk down. Our town is under attack! We're completely.
Don't let us land, and we're gonna try our best to land. Up for us.
We're under attack.
I don't know, by the way, what did killing Lich King did for me? That I landed the finishing blow on the Lich King. What the fuck did it do for me? Did it even do anything or?
We're under attack! Ready to work, my strength.
to work. We're under attack. Master, complete. Babu.
Before me.
My eyes my are boring.
Yes.
I'm ready to track.
Yeah, Orange is still in the game, I know, right? The guy doesn't give up. Never surrender. Never give up.
What lies before me? Flush them out.
Research
my
complete.
Never surrender, never give up. Okay. Look how freely units move now. Oh my god. I seized all the unit lag. I seized all the unit lag. Fuck the other dude. His ultimate is bugged and yeah, I don't fucking know.
Complete.
Look at these garros, dude. Look at him. Look at this garros, dude. Holy cow. Abomination. Yeah, OBG. OBG, man.
Cool game. Cool game.
1.4 thousands unit killed. 17 heroes killed. 23,000 gold. Yeah, not bad. I feel like I practice now how to play Brown. The game was a little bit passive, I'm not gonna lie. Because of orange and, you know, just, I don't know, I have to learn how to take Karimdor faster and move on to take Northrend faster and move on to take, like, I don't know, islands also faster, you know, like Outeras faster, everything gotta be faster. I'm very slow, I'm very very slow on that, so yeah, kinda sucks, but it's fine. GG.